baby. We'll have to do this.
I really don't feel like talking about this anymore.
Well, I do. There's other ways to handle this. You need to stop letting people control you.
What the hell are you talking about? It's not about people controlling me. It's about me. I lost the bet. Now I gotta do what I gotta do as a man to make this shit right. It's not just about me. It's about us.
Oh, no. Do not put me in this because you weren't thinking about me when you got yourself into this mess.
Everything I do is for you. Just trying to make things right, you know? And I'm not a coward, so I'm damn sure not about to go back on my word. I just need you to trust me. It'll be real quick, in and out, and that's all. Only one time.
Yeah. I'm here. Nah, I'm not alone. I'm with my girl. Yeah, she with it. Okay. Cool.
Babe. Transaction will be quick. I promise. I just need you to trust me.
You wasn't gonna show up. Sweetface ain't mad you doing this, did she?
Yeah, she did, but I mean, she really have a choice.
My man Mark, finally growing up, handling business, man. I can dig that.
Look, man, I told her it'd be quick, so can I just get the shit in me out?
All right, hold your horses, my little pony. Shit, we gotta get some ground rules first. Now look. It's gonna go down at approximately 1:45 p.m. Now, you need to cut through the back. Meet a guy named Paulie. Paulie's gonna give you a key. Once you get said key, you go up two flights of stairs. Once you get there, there'll be a package. Once you get the package, you're in. Now, it's going down at exactly 2 p.m. So you got 15 minutes to get in and haul ass. Because if you're late, you won't be dealing with me. You'll be dealing with the club. Now, my time is precious. So if you fuck with me or my time, I'll deal with you personally. Got it? Good. Now get out of here.